Flowing water and technology were a passion of our founder, Pierre S. DuPont. As a child, he was awestruck when he saw the newest fountain pumps available at the 1876 Philadelphia Centennial. As an adult, he visited the great gardens of Italy and France, and several world's fairs both in Europe and the United States, which showcased elaborate fountains and water effects. These travels filled Mr. DuPont with ideas and inspiration for his own gardens. Constructed between 1929 and 1931, the main fountain garden has delighted millions of guests. During Mr. DuPont's time, the illuminated fountains dazzled guests, with regularly scheduled evening displays beginning in 1955. Music was added in 1980. Finally, in 2017, after an extensive revitalization project was completed, the main fountain garden reopened with all of its original glory intact, alongside a few architectural interventions and fun surprises. Before moving on, enjoy the splendor of our new fountains set to music by our fountain choreographers. Fountain jet and reservoirs that store 338,000 gallons of water. This hidden engineering marvel works in concert with sophisticated computer technology to create our spectacular fountain performances. We hope you have enjoyed this introduction to our main fountain garden. We invite you to return to experience the full splendor of an evening illuminated performance. But before you leave, enjoy this last musical selection, specifically designed to showcase the unique grandeur and power of the main fountain garden.
it.
저 사람들은 회원에서 하이어에서